junior lot in Northern and the forest, but it's been coming on at, actually, from the, you see, from the thing in the color, which is the place, it's a place, it's a place that we don't know. I'm not sure what I say, because you're doing this wrong, and I'm not sure this is after someone's point. I'm going to say that you need to cover that, that's the one, so I'm going to say that here, this is. Like an information regarding incident of murder was given to police station on telephone, and investigation was started on the basis of this information. Therefore, such a telephonic information can be treated as a phone call or a repetitive telegram. The information was prepared as a public document. The first information will be overriding law regarding first information report is contained in section 154 and 155 of the CRPC. And it is covered by section 161 and 162 of the CRPC.